If you want a relationship that's going to last, or if you're just now dating somebody, there's warning signs. If people are used to living a certain way, they're going to expect that to maintain that, or either for you to either be on their level or either way better off, you know, preferably, especially if they're a woman. But a man, you need to be financially stable and be looking for a woman that doesn't play games, of course, but somebody that's nice, that's dressed nice and everything, because that means that they care about themselves and that they're going to care about your family together someday. You don't need to be dating just for dating, you know. You need to be dating looking for a future partner. And if you are married, one secret to staying married is to, if your husband works and you stay at home, you need to, if you're a woman, you need to make sure that, you know, your needs are met, your bills and everything, by him, and you shouldn't have to worry about that, because that was just obviously what was agreed upon. And but you need to take care of the house and the kids the way they should be taken care of, and other things that you've always done. If you started doing something when you first started dating, you should keep doing it, you know. And I know that people aren't going to be as romantic and things like that. And it's not really all about love and romance and stuff, because that kind of stuff is not really important. It's stability. What is important is what's important in the long term. Because once you've been together for a very long time, you don't get jealous anymore. You don't fight over stupid stuff anymore. The number one thing people fight over, and the number one thing people get divorced over, besides like cheating and stuff, is money. So y'all need to, if that's gonna be a problem for you, you need to just find somebody that's already rich, or you need to make sure you're financially stable yourself and find somebody that measures up to you when you're dating someone. And don't let your feelings about that person hold you back from just letting them go and say, that's not, nah. Anyways, I don't know. I'm gonna make a channel with like real advice. I just wanted to say that. And also, if you're like, you need to leave the house every day dressed like you're gonna meet a celebrity if you're looking to date, because you just never know. That person might be at the grocery store, but if you don't look good, then they're not gonna look at you. And women, if he's not calling or chasing after or coming up to you, don't come up to a guy. Let him come up to you always. Don't ever ask about money, about paying the bill. He should pay for your everything if he likes you. And men, you know, if you like a girl, don't play hard to get with a woman, because they don't like that. Just actually let her know that you do like her and be the way you actually are. Don't act like you have money when you don't. And things like that, you know. Just try to be your regular self when you're dating somebody, but you know, be likable. I don't know. I was just thinking about stuff like that. And I don't know, me and my husband, we've been together for 14 years, and we have a really good marriage. And you know, we're fine as far as money goes. And when we do have problems, we always just know that it's gonna be okay, you know, that everything's gonna be fine, like it's not nothing that we can't get through. And if you know stuff like that, then it happens. It's just kind of like a law of attraction type of thing. And if there's something that you want, that's whether it's somebody to love or to get married or something, you need to just have that sort of like a little in the back of your mind that you know it's going to happen. So don't go out being desperate looking while you're looking for things. Write it down, say it to yourself, you know, he's coming or she's coming, she's going to come, I'm going to meet this person. And just know it in the back of your mind, put it out there, and always dress good and look your best when you're out anywhere, when you leave the house, even when you don't leave the house or whatever. And it will happen. And don't be in a big hurry. You can date other people, you know, in between and learn things from it. But yeah, just if you have a goal, any goal, not, I don't even know why I'm talking about dating as long as I've been married, but. And a happy marriage is not like romantic and in love all the time. It's more like, you know your role, they know their role, and it's a partnership. And most of the love you have is going to go towards your kids, especially if you're a woman, you know, that's where your heart is. You're going to love them more than anything, so that's great. But yeah, that romantic stuff. It's good. I mean, it's nice and everything, but you know. And always do something special. You know, I mean, always look good for your husband, look good for your wife, and do things for them. And if you fight, like, I don't fight, but if you fight about something, which hopefully you should be fighting about money, because hopefully you should, you know, get with somebody who you shouldn't have to fight about that kind of stuff with. But if you do, don't let it break y'all up. Just get through it, because you will. As you get older, you just learn how to do things better, I think. But yeah, that short-term honeymoon phase goes away, and so somebody that you can see yourself being a good friend with, that you can deal with, that you get along with really good. And you know, if they look good and if the romance stays after 15, 20 years, that's great too, because it does for me. Okay. But and also, I forgot what I was gonna say, but yeah, I'm still making videos on my phone. All right. But yeah, when you go to bed tonight, visualize something you want. If it's like, if you want to start a new business or something like that, or if you want to start, like, I want to start making successful YouTube videos on some different topics. So that's what I've got in the back of my head. That's going to happen for me. I know it is. So that's why I'm just putting it out there that I'm gonna make, or either my family, because I think we could do that easily. Anybody could probably, you know, everybody's interesting in their own way, but that's one thing that I'm putting out there, that Rhonda's gonna make successful YouTube videos, and we'll see, because you'll all see. But anyways, I love everybody, and I hope you're having a good night. I just wanted to sit here and make a YouTube video real quick. Got big horse teeth, see? Hold on. All right. Bye.